At about 6:30 a.m. this morning, the Bibb County Sheriff's deputies responded to a call of a person down at 3565 K Street. When deputies arrived on the scene, they did find a female, this is La-Smockie Fountain, 30 years of age, was found unresponsive in the backyard. It appeared she had a gunshot wound to the head. The investigators in the crime scene are on the scene now, processing the scene, still gathering information. But yeah, we do know that she did get back in town last night, and we'll stay in here with her relative. And once we can release more information on this, we will. But right now, it's in the early stages of the investigation.
No